three.
Faça barulho. Tem meu barulho pra lá. Olha o barulho.
Four.
Barulho pra lá. Muito barulho. Quero barulho, vá lá. Olha o barulho.
Five.
Faça barulho, vá lá.
Six. Seven. Eight.
Nine.
Zero.
Dosa. Faça barulho.
That was awesome. Oh, lovely, lovely thingy. Y'all are simply amazing. And while we await the question answer round of our contest, let's put our hands together for the Maria Pitashi dance troupe.
The UKJ is performing before y'all the Maria Pitashi.
Maria Pitashi. Maria Pitache, oh 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 Maria Pitache.
Oh Maria Pitache, oh Maria Pitache.
Thank you, Maria Pitashe Dance Troupe, for the splendid display of creativity.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we move on to the most important round of our contest, the question answer round.
Lovely ladies, the question to you is, why do you think you ought to be crowned the number queen?
I repeat, why do you think you ought to be crowned the number queen?
I don't just think, I also know that if anyone deserves to be crowned the number queen, it's me. I symbolize leadership and authority. I stand for superiority and quality. I represent the first.
Like the rest of his clan, was ordained to have one egg.
You are the last, but certainly not the least contestant. Why do you think you ought to be crowned the number queen?
Thank you for the question. I think I ought to be crowned number queen because of myself. I am nothing. But what's magical about me is the way in which I splendidly add value to and help my lovely fellow creatures. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Without you.
And would I ever give my mind to give it, were it not for you? 0, 3, 2, 0. I never be able to strike 30 almost every ordinary month without you.
And Alibaba would be 10 times less famous if I didn't have you. Would people ever know what a golden jubilee is if you not stand by me?
And I'd never be able to have them become senior citizens without you by my side.
How would people ever be able to forgive their neighbors 70 times? Good Lord commanded them to if